What's up, guys? In this video, I quickly wanted to go over the Maggie. It is a legendary pistol manufactured by Jacobs. And the red text for this weapon says, Monty's wife, don't take no guff. In a farm of this weapon, you're going to be killing Tremendous Rex. He's located in Cistern of Slaughter on the Meridian Metroplex in Promethea. So you're going to spawn in right here and run over here to the Cistern of Slaughter. Now, this boss is the final boss of the five rounds in the Cistern of Slaughter. So to quickly farm this, get to the final part, kill Tremendous Rex, and then die and keep repeating round four over and over. So the Maggie is a pistol that is disguised as a shotgun. It shoots out six pellets at once, and it does a lot of damage. The Maggie is such a good weapon. It can be used in pretty much any build, and it's gonna complement anything super well. A tip for the Maggie I would give is to take accuracy perks to make your pellet spread tighter, and also make sure you're going for crits. Another tip for the Maggie is that it does so much damage. If you don't have any ammo to kill a boss, don't be scared to use the Maggie. The Maggie can absolutely do boss damage as well. But that was a quick guide for the Maggie. If you enjoyed or found this video helpful in any way, remember, be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one.